Thank you. Good deal. Enjoy it. Thank you. Enjoy it. Thank you. Enjoy it. Come find me if you need anything else.
Peace, Carl?
You've already spoken to them, haven't you?
I have.
But you still don't see it.
They all had hope.
You need to do better than that if you want to win the game, Lara. Hope is one thing, but all those who have been cast out have thrived in their new lives despite their circumstances.
Even you, Pisco.
Well, I am the best Patoli player Paititi has ever known. Not bad for a dead man.
Not bad at all.
So again, what did you learn?
I learned that sacrifice can make your life better. That you shouldn't be constrained by the legacy of your family. You can find your own path. Love is stronger than death, and you need to believe in something greater than yourself. But ultimately, you can't control everything. It's what you make of your situation that defines you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? Taki thinks he lost his dice because he was unlucky. But it's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player.
I see that now.
What did you think of Moreka, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot about everything, Ishiki. She has the most wondrous items in her shop. Artifacts known only to the gods.
I saw.
You were lucky you found her. She often travels outside of Paititi, gathering inventory.
She seemed the most optimistic.
Of course she is. We have a saying in Paititi. We all create destiny. We don't choose our circumstances, only our actions. A lesson my friend Taki needs to learn. Well played.
Thank you, Pisco. I'll bring the dice back to Taki.
Exuchuk! Exuchuk! Osho.
I found your dice, Taki.
Oh, thank you.
Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Everyone knows Pisco steals.
According to him, you wanted to play a game and you lost.
He wouldn't let me play again. Just one more roll and I would have won.
Pisco wanted you to know.
It's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player. Now that I have my dice back, I can practice more. Thanks again, Ishiki.
I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Bit of a grim welcome. I'll have to watch my step. Obsidian blades, never dull. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. That or lower it somehow. go this way. Arms have folded in. Yes, now for the other side. I think I might be able to climb this.
Mm.